It's hard to imagine someone getting misty-eyed watching a game of Pong, but that's what's happening. Makers of the old video games are seeing a comeback. Let me show you what I mean.
Asteroids fall to Earth faster than you can destroy them. That was the world of Intellivision, a 1980s video game set that Navarro Parker will never forget.
So you get nostalgic when you look at this stuff?
Sure, yeah. I mean, it's just like an old teddy bear. I mean, this is my equivalent of an old teddy bear. It's great stuff. It brings back just, oh, man.
But Intellivision games aren't made anymore. The old-fashioned-looking software nearly forgotten until now.
Back then, we didn't have all the graphics, all the sound that you can do today, so the work went into making the game fun.
Keith Robinson is from the original Mattel team that created the Intellivision games. Long after Mattel gave up on the Pioneer software, Keith Robinson is bringing it back.
Very simple games, they're very addictive, they're very fun, and they're not a game that you have to, you know, learn a bunch of rules and takes 3 or 4 days to complete one game.
So today, primitive-looking games like baseball, Astro Smash, Night Stalker, and Utopia live once more on a computer CD-ROM. Original games attracting a new crop of game players and a few older ones, too.
I would imagine sort of like a Barbie for women, you know, because the guys are more into the video games, of course. So it's kind of that type of thing.
The Intellivision CD-ROM sells for $30 and is only sold over the internet. If you'd like your own piece of the video game past, click onto our homepage at www.kfmb.com. We'll link you to the Intellivision website.